Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome to another SumBumSam's playthrough, or as more affectionately known, Sam Saturday Arcade. Not looking forward to the time change. Guess I don't have to talk to her. Okay. Dang. Button refresh for a moment here. Okay. Let's see. Let's get some treasure. Anyways, today, I want to talk about just different stuff that's either eating me or eating at me, I guess.
Yay, team!
But, this week has been a bit of a run. Didn't I come this way already? Let's get these first. No, can't get the rest. Anyways, as I was saying, I know, I get sidetracked very easily. Big evil crystals. Rana weep bana weep ninny bum. I probably pronounced that wrong. I always seem to. As I was saying, important topic. I was donating to what I would usually make, or what I'd usually spend on video games for this month.
What did I do?
You were being held against your will?
Now that's preposterous. We're waiting to be transported to our new homes.
And this fence is for?
To keep out people like you. Good day.
To keep out people like me. Alright, don't mind me. Just having my coffee as well. So, I'm fairly pumped about this. How is that even possible? It was cool. I love it. Oh boy. No! Darn. Well, that sucked. Anyways, like I was saying, donating to St. Baldrick's has been one of my traditions for quite some time. I'm just gonna cheat. Yeah, I'm looking at that and I'm thinking to myself, I can't do that one. I might not have a choice. Awesome, it's going the other way. Now for the fun stuff. Aww. Well, that sucked. Okay. But, St. Baldrick's is a foundation that supports children with cancer. I donated about $100 myself. I know. I'm ever so giving.
Nice.
Anyways, like I said, I was going to spend it on video games, but it's been one of those timeless, not timeless. I make it sound so important when it, like, it is important, but nothing there. Okay. Oh, I almost had it. Almost. Now I feel like an idiot. Anyways. I mean, it takes nothing, and I always ask for a child that either has next to nothing for a donation, so I can truly help somebody. But I have to give a huge props, well, not props, it makes it sound so, not me, but I have to give a huge shout out to Main Event. I mean, he originally showed me that the guy originally showed the best of the community, and I mean, mother. Yeah, but okay.
Bonus.
The guy showed that, I mean, the community can do so much good. And it does. I mean, okay. Nothing, nothing. Oh, I could have gone this way? Mother. And there's a Well, those are always important to have. I mean, Event's always been looking out for the community and showing what good we can do. Well, the Baldrick's Foundation originally came about to my attention because there was Xbox Live avatars going bald to raise awareness. And I mean, huge ups to them. I know I play on a PlayStation, I seem like a PlayStation fanatic. It's just my personal preference. But huge ups to those guys. I don't know why I'm saying ups, but I am. Yeah, okay. Let's do this without getting burned. I'm the man. Oh boy. But as I've been saying, I mean, it's a matter of looking out for the community, right? Oh. Oh. More fire. You're like, really? He's terrible at fire. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh boy, I don't think I want to go that way. I think I might have to, but... Damn. More fire. Because nothing screams kosh. I didn't even see that coming. I was like, let's jump up here and see if I can get back around. Okay. So let's see. What was over this way?
Nothing.
I just... one of those feelings, I suppose. Ow. That's it, stand in the flame. I don't like this. Getting out alive is the main thing.